Good morning, my dear little friends at Christ Sacred School Maranello. Today, our country is celebrating the Kargil Vijay Divas. What is the significance of Kargil Vijay Divas? And why we celebrate the Kargil Vijay Divas? Yes, as we know, it is a commemoration of the sacrifices made by our great soldiers. It was a 3-month long warfare between India and Pakistan in the Kargil region of Jammu and Kashmir, which was started on 3rd May and ended on 26th July 1999. More than 2 lakh armed forces take part in this war. Apart from the Operation Vijay, Operation Safed Sagar, which was fought at the height of 32,000 feet and was the best example of high altitude warfare. And it was a very dangerous mode of warfare. Even then, our great Indian soldiers won the battle and hoisted our tricolor flag at the top of these high sea peaks of Kargil. There were many war heroes like Captain Vikram Batra. The armed forces won 4 Paramvir and 12 Mahavir Chakra. To honor the sacrifices of the war heroes, the Indian Prime Minister pays homage to the Amar Jawan Jyoti at India Gate every year. So today, India celebrates 22 years of victory, indomitable valor and sacrifices of our soldiers. We should always be proud of our country and soldiers. Jai Hind!